people what can all do. The hour has come for you to do this to God and prove yourself as a God. For you to do this to God today and deliver your children. For you to do this to God today and make your way that is no way. For you to do this one today and fight our battle and not fight for ourselves. That's your name and say never this afternoon. Believe in God. That's your name and say never. Believe in God. That's your name and say never once again. Believe in Yahweh Almighty. Because a lot of us here today are never imaginated, but we don't believe in that word, God. Am I talking to somebody here? We know that the God remains, exist, but we don't know what our God can do. Am I talking to somebody here? If you know what your God can do, you will not go to river and back down for river. Because I'm talking about a God who created the whole universe. I'm talking about a God who needs you to know one another. If you want to take your life today, we take your life. If you want to live your life today, we live your life. If you want to bless today, we bless you. If you don't want, if you want to deliver you today, we deliver. I'm talking about that God.
Oh, soul.
Now, in the case of Christians today, I'm not talking about Eji, Eji, I'm sitting down. Eji, talk to my mate, and cause her, Eji, I'm hearing that. Only if you believe. Am I talking to somebody here? Don't you believe? Do you believe in God? Or do you believe in your pastor? Or do you believe in our Sahara? Or do you believe? Can you believe? Can you believe? Can you believe? But the other time of God, I want you to know one thing. I want you to believe the pastor who give you what? Life. Am I talking to somebody here? I will see. Shall I cannot give you life? Hello? I will say, I hear your man again. Into. Am I talking to somebody here? That is the master who gives you life. That is the master who makes you to live in the land of the living. That is the master who makes your family to live. That is the master who makes that is the person who can come by seven. If I'm talking to somebody, shout Yahweh. Why can't you believe in Yahweh? Why can't you believe in Yahweh, child of God? Come and be here today. Come and be here. You believe in God. Or you are here for me to go in the house of God because of Brother God. Move on now. Move on. Do you believe in that prayer? Am I talking to somebody here? Oh, when I did not believe in that prayer. But what is it? You don't believe in that prayer either. Am I talking to somebody here? Am I talking to somebody here? If we see someone to pray, but after praying, you will not believe in prayer. When you pray, I'm not honest. That's the reason why. Sometimes we will pray, we don't get the answer of the prayer. Because after the prayer, you say, ah, the better they die, the worship will be better. You begin to ask yourself the question, this prayer today, I don't want to live at this prayer. Now begin to conclude by your own mouth that I don't think that this prayer will work. I don't think that this fasting will work. Because if you don't believe in that fasting, you don't believe in that praying, pray. Am I talking to somebody here? If I'm talking to somebody, shout Yahweh. If you are here today, you need to believe in Yahweh Almighty. Only Yahweh can settle your case. When you believe in God, you will know that your God will not abandon you. If I'm talking to someone, can I hear all that? Amen. Oh, You think? No, you are healing. No, you are going to bring it. There is a master who give you life.
Light of living.